We've had a 30-year commitment to the Central Coast, starting with our wonderful Arimba campus. The new facility here at Gosford allows us to have a multi-campus presence on the Central Coast. We believe this will look after the future needs of a growing Central Coast community.
Our institute provides a unique collaborative environment to bring together the health service, academics, and other clinical professionals to support research, education and training in integrated care.
I'm excited to be the Dean of Nursing and Midwifery and supporting people in the Central Coast to have access to excellent learning and research opportunities, which then offers them employment back into the region. Growing a nursing and midwifery workforce which lives, studies and works in the region means the community is being served by those who are well informed and have the necessary capabilities to improve the region's health and wellbeing.
This is a long-held dream for so many people here on the Central Coast to see a university, not just any university, but a world-class university right in the heart of Gosford.
Also about engaging with our community here on the Central Coast, which is incredibly diverse. We have one of the fastest growing Aboriginal populations in the nation. So it's so important that we're able to work collaboratively with our First Nations people here on the Central Coast to make sure that they understand the world-class healthcare that they can be receiving as well.
Helping to make a difference in the lives of 15,000 Aboriginal people across the whole of the coast is just so foundational. But it really brings us back to the reason that we all come into health to help people.
I strongly believe that the University of Newcastle's Clinical School and Research Institute in the heart of Gosford is going to be a key driver to ensuring that future success of a region like the Central Coast.
It's because of the collaboration between state government, federal government, of course, the University of Newcastle, that this building came to fruition. This is a multi-million dollar investment providing state-of-the-art technologies and state-of-the-art learning environments for people here on the Central Coast. It's so exciting to see this building come into fruition. But the building is one thing, it's the students and the teachers and the lecturers that are the heart and soul and put the energy into this building.
The first time medical students can do their entire five-year program here at Gosford.
Well, I can see a buzz of energy in this building with some of our best clinicians from the local health district, the university research and clinical direction education staff, all coming together and feeding off the energy of new ways of delivering services, the new technologies, the new thinking around integrated models, I think is going to be the opportunity for the future of Central Coast Health.
The vision of the Central Coast Research Institute is to become a centre of research excellence in integrated care and become a leading global player in the advancement of integrated care in policy and practice around the world.